Aha, back to talk. Very good getting Freelancer Diggs and his passengers on the path again. Striders are very reliable. Oh no, I cannot say that with this straight face. Anyway, they need a big push when they stop.
Glad I could help.
So few of us. We need to stick together, even for those just passing through. I'll buy Diggs a favorite. Listen, there is Fortuo Brew and then there is Swill. You maybe tell me you prefer another drink. I would only feel bad for your sad life.
Okay, then.
Now I'm thirsty. You come back when you want contracts. Got some contracts to get you started. People need help. Get out there and lend a hand.
Will do. Got a minute to talk?
Unless you're suited up for a mission, I've got all the time in the world. Honestly, I'm...
If the Dominion weren't here to put the pressure on, I probably wouldn't have agreed.
But you did. None of the other freelancers would even consider trying again.
Have you... What made you...
Does it matter?
I'm looking forward.
That's why you needed...
It means a lot to hear.
I came here from Anne because I wanted to...
Well, I can probably...
I know you didn't really... But I'm glad you're here.
Hey there. Piece of advice.
Okay.
No.
Nope.
This. Andrew.
Thanks, Alec, but I've got badass covered already.
Ha. Listen to you.
Just saying.
Saying ain't the same as do.
The drogue earth.
Yeah? Well, a dozen. No margin for it.
And a bunch of what?
All right, I'll give you that one.
Badass.
Sure.
Until. Hasn't happened.
You'll see.
Patching in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you got one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter Scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about Scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. And put a stop to it.
Stars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
sup, Scars?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Might want sorry, you don't want to get left behind in this place.
That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Almost done.
Only a few fragments left.
Hey, Freelancer.
More scars, I know.
These look extra powerful.
Hey, door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Good.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Bet it'll stay that way. It's pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You Freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
remember?
To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
to take off, Yara. What are we doing? Outlaw cowards are looting Freelancer graves. Go out there and get back what they stole. I'll get over there. Start to search for the stolen Freelancer equipment. It must be here. Understood. Show these cowards why you don't steal from Fort Tarsis. Got it. Sentinel Patrol got ambushed by outlaws. See what you can find.
Understood. Let's see what I can do. Looks like the outlaws have a camp. Find the sentinels first. They can help in this fight. Understood. Targets we find. Shut this place down. Yes, keep going. Freelancer. You got it. Money.